This Elnitro call does not have failsafe model. Switch on the transmitter. Now the battery and the transmitter is connected and you can see the servo working. I have just installed this spring which is pulling the servo back. Now when I off the transmitter, pull it full. Now the throttle is in full position and you can see the inlet valve is open. And when I off this transmitter, you can see the valve came back. The servo came back and the engine came little bit. The valve has shut down now. When I switch on, the servo will go in full position. You can see when I off the transmitter, the servo came back and the inlet valve is closed. Again, when I on the transmitter, the servo will go into full position. Power fails or battery get disconnected. You can see when I disconnect the battery, the servo is coming back and the inlet valve is closing. When we connect the battery, the servo goes to full throttle. So this is the full throttle position because I am holding the throttle in full position. When the battery gets disconnected, if you don't install the spring, the car will be running in full throttle only. And you may lose the car or it may run away. Again, when I disconnect the battery, the throttle came back. When we connect the battery, it goes into full position. When the spring which I have made of SS wire. Now we will start and see how it works. How it was working. When I switch off the transmitter, the engine was coming to idle position, and when I remove the battery also, it was coming to idle position. The engine was running little bit in high throttle only, but it will come down when it will slow down the car.